that's a really alert defense there because they saw the heavy look come in from the offense, countered it with extra linebackers who brought a little bit of speed and heft, and able to really make a big-time play for their defense.
Henry again, pushing for the end zone, but he's not going to get there. They stop it just shy of the goal line. After getting stuffed on first down, not much better there. Two-yard gain, two straight shots on the ground. Now on third, do you go to the air?
I think the possibility exists, and if you're doing it, you're probably going play action since you ran it twice. But I often think that second down is the time you go play action and throw the ball. I say commit to the run and think about it being four down territory.
Defense didn't budge on third down. Now what are we going to see on fourth?
We are soon to find out, but does this feel like old school football or what?
Oh, right? Yeah.
This is an old-fashioned goal line stand. I know what I would call on offense. I would go for it. I want some type of a play where my quarterback has a chance to run it.